Hello, cranky heads! It's time for the Cranky Show!
Hey everybody, Dr. Cranky back here in the laboratory with another Cranky Show installment. As you all know, I posted about 2 weeks ago a video about the troubles I was having with Plasti-Kote, which is a subdivision of Valspar. And anyway, I got a call from a wonderful person there who explained to me and took the time to explain to me based on her research, what might be going on. And so, basically, here's the new can of primer for Plasti-Kote. And some of the problem might be in this ball that's somewhere in here, and you hear it. And so the advice was to basically take the can of Plasti-Kote, turn it horizontally like this until that ball seats itself well and doesn't obstruct the flow of the paint. Of course, it's also, there's another one in there that helps stir up the paint, and that's the infamous sound of the rattle can, as we call them. But anyway, I find that helps a little bit. I've had good success now with two of the cans. I think the other cans, it was just a matter of changing the nozzle. So, you know, we are back using Plasti-Kote. It's, you know, I thank you all for recommending the stuff that you each of you uses. And but this is, you know, this is really the primer of choice here in the laboratory. So we're using it until further notice. The nozzle, basically, you know, these days I spray it like this if my fingers get tired. So anyway, we're back on, and I'm delighted. They had great customer service. They answered my questions, and it might also been the case that it was a bad batch, which often happens. So you know, and it the black and the gray and the white that we've been using, we haven't had any problems with those. So anyway, I just want to thank the good people there for answering my questions and for actually listening. I think a couple of other people heard back from them. So it's a great sign when you have a company that's responsive to our needs. And, you know, and they know that we don't go through a lot of volume. We're just model builders working in scale. But it's great to know that they take their products serious, and they put a lot of time and attention into customer service. So in this day and age, that's sort of refreshing. So anyway, we thank them for their time and for their attention and for the fact that they are, in fact, listening. And so we appreciate it. And anyway, keep the good products headed in the direction of model builders all over the place. So, all right, my friends, just another day here in the laboratory. Good news is always coming. All right, take good care and be well.